I'm Trajal Harrell. I'm a dancer choreographer. I'm originally from Douglas, Georgia. This project is called Maggie the Cat, and it's based on the main character from Tennessee Williams' Cat on a Hot Tin Roof, which many people know from the film, which Elizabeth Taylor played Maggie the Cat. It was a piece I always wanted to do because I've been working for a long time on runway movement, how to bring that into dance vocabulary. It's just Maggie the Cat, catwalk, I always wanted to bring together.